Welcome, everyone. Hope you're having a great weekend. We've got some free time here on Sunday afternoon, so I figured we'd do a little driving. None of the company drivers are on right at the moment, so I'm thinking we're going to do an open convoy, see if we can't do some recruiting. But before I do that, I just wanted to show what our trucks and trailers look like. Let me tell you all about that right now. Welcome to Country Dreams Trucking. We are a company that likes to enjoy the ride and help others along the way. We love country music, and we help aspiring independent country artists gain more followers while we drive by featuring an artist on the sides of our trailers, where they can be clearly seen during live streams and later video on demand playback. We prioritize real miles. We're not in any hurry, as long as we deliver on time. We're here for the experience, to honor the real-life truckers by emulating them as best we can. No minimums, few requirements, many convoys, and mandatory fun. For those times when you're running solo, we even have our own country radio station that you can add to your in-cab radio. If you have a passion for American Truck Simulator and/or Euro Truck Simulator 2, if you'd like to run with friendly people and also use your game time for an extra purpose, please apply today at the website countrydreamstrucking.com. I don't know what it is about that ad, but I cannot hear it, even though I have all the settings set right. But anyway, we like to promote some artists, help them with their careers along while we're driving around here on live stream, and I seriously recommend you check out Mr. Brandon Davis at brandondavismusic.com. I don't have an audio clip of him yet. I gotta do that. I keep forgetting about it, but I will get that done.
Get ready to turn right.
Trouble when you don't do this as often.
Turn right.
And to forget things.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left, and then turn left. Turn left.
All right, now. As I was saying earlier, this is our Brandon Davis truck, brandondavismusic.com. And while we're driving around, we promote him, and he is an awesome artist you need to check out. But there are also some other awesome artists that you need to check out. So let's go. Oh, that's not the button I wanted. That's not the one I wanted. I want a trailer, not a truck. Alright, so yes. Let's go up here. And we also have Mr. Jamie Lee Thurston at jamieleethurston.com. And we have Mr. Jonathan East. JonathanEast.com. Ray Scott. RayScott.com. Tia Goins. and Ken Culpepper. So let me, I said I don't have a clip of Brandon yet, but here's Tim Culpepper.
So turn me up and sing along. Hey, I'm a sad old country song.
And Tia Goins.
It means to love you.
And Mr. Ray Scott.
I'll take the ugly one, one who looks just like a tail of the hunt.
And Mr. Jonathan East.
That's just country, like fiddles and music get below, like a wreck the streak is running through our blood.
And Jamie Lee Thurston.
But baby, giving you up is like giving up breathing.
So those are the other five artists. And Brandon Davis, we are going to get a clip of him put together.
The wheels on my truck go round and round. Boy picks up a girl in a small town. Backseat sugar when the sun goes down. Wheels on the truck go round.
Highly recommend you check him out on YouTube. Brand new video just come out, Wheels on the Truck. And the video, believe it or not, when you see it, I mean, it's a professional video just like any other you see, but it was actually filmed, directed, and edited by his wife. And it includes him and his family. And it's just an awesome video. I had to watch it about 3-4 times in a row when I first saw it. So that's BrandonDavisMusic.com, and you can find him on YouTube as well. All right. Let's see here. Who do we want to run with today? I guess I said we're going to do an open convoy, I think. So we're not going to run any of these. We're going to leave that there. And let's see if I can pick. I can just pick a different truck from here. Nope. I've got to back out to do that. To come out here. And we got to get rid of the company truck. And we can go with this truck instead, I guess. This will throw us back in Las Vegas. All right. Again, for those of you who have not been following along, this is our company garage, and just got that all repainted not too long ago. Let's see here, we can where did it go? I lost my garage. There it is. Oops. But anyways, yes, we just repainted this not too long ago. And if you'd like to join our trucking company, countrydreamstrucking.com is the website address. That is also a valid phone number, 888-998-8782. Give a call, leave your name and number or email address, and we'll hook you up if you'd like to drive for us. If you're not interested in having the company colors or the promoting the artists or anything like that, you just want to be a part of the company and log your miles for the company, we use trucksbook.eu to log all our company miles, and they all go into a big pool, and there's kind of a little bit of a competition between different trucking companies to see who can run the most miles in a month or a year. So if you are so inclined to do that, you can come over here to Country Dreams Trucking. Go to Trucks Book. I make that mistake all the time. Trucksbook.eu and search for Country Dreams Trucking and just apply to become a company driver, and we'll get this brand new trucking company off the ground. So all right, let's open up a company convoy, I think, and let's see who will bite when we go fishing for new drivers. Boom, 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 boom. All right, so this is going to be an open convoy. And let's see. Open convoy now recruiting. There we go. So, but actually, I forgot. I gotta go get rid of all my mods before I do that. Oops. Sorry. Nobody will be able to join if I don't. Let's go back over here. Over here. And accept. And go back over here. And we got to get rid of all the mods. Poof. Yes. Poof. There. Because in order to run a convoy, everyone has to be running the same exact modifications. So in order to have an open recruiting convoy, you must get rid of all the modifications and just run these stock trucks. All right, so let's try this again. Da 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 da. Okay, so now we gotta find a load. I think we'll use their trailers. I guess we'll haul some cables, I guess. Oh! Actually, my CB isn't going to work if I don't start up the right program. Let's see what we got going here. X. I think we've got that set right. Sure looks like it. That. Okay. Yep, CB is working. All right. So, we've got just our generic truck.
Ready to roll.
Sorry about that. Just got a text message coming in here. Never fails. Whenever I get streaming is when I become the most popular. All right, so we got to go out of here and take a left. I really hate these walls because you cannot see anything past them until you're already out in the road.
Turn left. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
So if you're looking for something to listen to while we're here driving around, besides me,
get ready to turn right.
You can visit our company radio station, countrydreamsradio.com.
Turn right.
Right now, looks like we got Earl Thomas Conley playing. We play today's hits, plus yesterday's legends, plus the indie artists that we promote so heavily. All in the same place, so you don't need to jump from one radio station to another when you're in the mood to listen to classic country or top 40. You can sit right there and listen to Earl Thomas Conley, Luke Combs, and Brandon Davis, Ray Scott, Jamie Lee Thurston, Jonathan East, Tim Culpepper, Tia Gomes, all in the same place. I better turn some wipers on. I hate rain and fog. These idiots are still out here on their skateboards in the middle of the rain. Somewhere. Is it there? No, I don't think so. I guess it's the next one. this one.
Here we are, safe and sound.
All right, let's pick up our load.
Okay, here we go.
It stopped raining already. Hook up to this load here.
Time to hit the road.
All right. 632 miles, 12 hours, and 33 minutes to our destination. I think we might have to throw our beacons on for this one. If I can remember which button it is. There we go. So we should arrive at 1:45 a.m. So we definitely got some driving to do in the dark. And let's see which way we got to go. Left, I believe. My map disappeared on me. There it is.
Keep left, and then turn left.
Uncle Myla's ice cream.
Turn left.
sunny day for some hot air balloons.
Go straight on.
Get a better view here from the roof. It's only going from 70 right down to 20. Figured I'd give you a little clear view of the landscape.
Get ready to turn right.
While we were driving. Here we are in Beatty, Nevada.
turn right.
$7.95 for sirloin steak. Don't sound like too bad a deal. Don't do it. So that's where Uncle Milo was going. Too bad, I'm already started. You out there watching, jump in the chat, say hello, let me know you're here. And with all the technical problems I've had lately, let me know if the stream's actually working or not. Trying some new software, which worked better, but ATS still crashed once on Friday night. Haven't had any crashes with iRacing yet, so I'm not sure if it's this game that's doing it or what. Church up there on the hill. Phone keeps making all kinds of weird noises. So, this thing's telling me the speed limit right now went up from 25 to 70 already. Here, and we're still in the middle of town. Somehow I doubt that. Out here, maybe. Well, going from 25 to 35. My GPS is still saying 70. Oh, now it says 35.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
I get rid of some of the obstructions to the view. PM. Sun will be going down here shortly. This road in a while.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Can't see nothing behind those signs. Thank you. check out the sunset. Looked like it was getting ready to crash. Biplane, he's just goofing around.
Keep right, and then continue straight on. Go straight on.
Getting dark. I would think he'd be landing that thing here pretty soon. Get tired when it gets dark. Welcome to Nevada. I didn't even realize we left Nevada. Thank you. have some high beams. Maybe I can see better.
Keep right. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
See how much time we got left. Miles, 5 hours, 20 minutes. Should be about 16 minutes real time.
Keep left. Keep left.
Here, an airplane landed on the highway. Well, at least he pulled it over onto the shoulder. I guess I better pay attention to what I'm doing. I'm driving up on the Jersey barrier.
keep left.
Be crossing into Oregon, or as they actually say it in Oregon, Oregon, like the instrument. Crossing into Oregon here soon. Originally, we were going to be there at 1:30 a.m., but with all the construction and accidents and this and that, now it's going to be 3:14. And the other people that one bunch wanted to do 20 and a 70.
Keep right. And then exit right.
Agriculture inspection ahead.
Exit right.
Trucks, use left lane. I don't think I've got any agriculture on here, or then I'm hauling nothing but cables, dude. Thank you.
Go straight on.
Alrighty, lady.
Go straight on.
take a right here, even though you didn't tell me to. In fact, even though you told me just the opposite. Got a button here I just noticed that I don't even know what it does. Let's find out. Doesn't appear to do anything.
Get ready to turn right.
Thank you.
turn right.
Sir.
Yeah, every time I got on a convoy, nobody could hear me because I didn't have a mic.
Yeah, that seems to be a prerequisite if you want somebody to hear you.
Yeah, you got a load?
Just about to drop it off in about 2 minutes.
Do you want to join me when I load?
Time's getting to be. Little kids. Usually don't work out well, but we'll try it. Yeah, I'll try doing a short one, then I gotta go do some iRacing.
Alright, I'll try to find one real quick.
Welcome to Oregon.
Load, I'll be waiting for you.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Finally, we are here.
thing with this game. They need to move those green markers a little farther into the game. Because when you stop to drop off your load, you're still, your butt's still hanging out in the highway stopping traffic. All right. Done with that load. Let's see what this other young gentleman's got going on here. So let's take the same job that he's got. Did that take me there?
Drive safe.
I'm confused. Oh, yeah, I guess that's the right place. Okay. Get some fuel while we're here. Coming in backwards, but oh well. They'll get over it. $5.55 a gallon. $158, roughly a half a tank, $877.
Have you joined yet?
Yeah, I just had to stop for fuel and I'm almost there to pick up the load.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
What kind of truck do you drive?
Driving a Kenworth T680 right now, but when I run company convoys, I have a W900.
Yeah.
In our company trailers, we promote independent country music artists on the side while we're driving around, but can only run those with company drivers, or else nobody else would be able to get in the convoy.
I'm driving a Kenworth right now. I think it's a modded one.
Mm-hmm.
keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Where'd you go?
Just down the street from you.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
I like that.
You have arrived at your destination.
Those Jake Briggs on that thing sound good.
Okay, here we go.
What the hell? I was telling me there's no jobs here, but yet I'm staring right at one. Up to it anyway. We'll see what happens.
Time to hit the road.
Well, I guess we're okay.
Alright, you could go ahead and lead the way.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn right. turn right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Just to let you know, we are streaming live on both Twitch and YouTube.
You're live on what?
Both Twitch and YouTube.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
I just get on here and you want to weigh me already?
Keep left.
I got the green light.
I didn't.
Recomputing.
I will stop from the pier.
£7,552.
How much do you weigh?
£97,552.
Keep
that's
left.
Not bad.
I try to spec my engines out so they have the biggest engines I can get.
That's what I try to do, but when I go to put the load, it does nothing.
It's slowing down to 35, let you catch up.
Okay. don't think that guy does not know how to drive.
Yep. I guess he figured the truck was going to move. What was that? I didn't get that. In front of me, pulled right over in front of me, and then just slows right down.
That's the same thing that is doing to me.
Right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Get a what?
There's a mod where your truck can blow
a bunch of
smoke.
Oh, I haven't seen that one. Seriously, another way station? Better give me the green light this time. Of course not.
Hey, I gotta go do something real quick. I gotta stop up here by this place.
All right, well, I'll be delivering here in about 4 minutes.
Rerouting. Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
So just a reminder to everyone, this is a recruiting convoy for Country Dreams Trucking. If you would like to drive for Country Dreams Trucking, you may go to countrydreamstrucking.com or you may call the company toll-free number 888-998-8782. You may also go to trucksbook.eu and search for Country Dreams Trucking. If you'd like to watch a replay of this video, it is available on Twitch and YouTube. Search for Old Gamer Fart TN on both of those platforms. So we will be ending this convoy in about 10 minutes once we get unloaded here. bunch of vineyards off to the right, I think. Not 100% sure, I'm guessing.
My nephew keeps on slapping the buttons right now.
Yeah, that makes it interesting.
I'll catch up to you in a minute. He is spamming buttons right now.
I'm just about ready to unload. And then as soon as you get unloaded, I'm gonna shut this stream down. Gotta jump over and do some iRacing.
Keep left and then turn left.
Okay.
Turn left. This is where it ends.
I probably have to get off here right now.
All right, well, I'm just about to jump off too.
See you next time.
All right. Take care.
You too.
Alright, that's it for American Truck Simulator. I'm going to take a couple minute break and then we will be back with a little bit of iRacing. Not sure just what track we're going to be at tonight until I get in there, but appreciate you watching. I'll be back in just a bit.